Plasmodium vivax, the dominant form of malaria outside Africa, can remain dormant in the liver after initial infection as the hypnozoite stage and then reactivate weeks or years later. While chloroquine can treat the parasite in red blood cells, hypnozoites need to be cleared to achieve cure. Primaquine has been the mainstay treatment for elimination of the hypnozoites, but non-adherence jeopardizes cure. Tafenoquine is a long-acting medication that's recently been approved by the FDA to achieve cure for Plasmodium vivax. Both tafenoquine and primaquine can cause hemolysis in those with G6PD deficiency. The DETECTIVE trial was a double-blind, parallel-group, randomized Phase 3 study that assessed the use of tafenoquine in Peru, Brazil, Ethiopia, Thailand, Cambodia, and the Philippines. 522 adults with microscopically confirmed Plasmodium vivax infection and greater than 70% normal G6PD activity were treated with a 3-day course of chloroquine and then randomized to a single 300 mg dose of tafenoquine, placebo, or a 15 mg dose of primaquine daily for 14 days. The primary outcome was 6-month recurrence-free efficacy, defined as microscopically confirmed clearance of Plasmodium vivax. Tafenoquine had a significantly higher recurrence-free efficacy rate over 6 months, at 62.4% as compared with 27.7% with placebo, as did primaquine at 69.6%. With tafenoquine, there were asymptomatic transient declines in the hemoglobin level. The authors conclude that single-dose tafenoquine significantly reduced the risk of Plasmodium vivax recurrence as compared with placebo in G6PD normal patients. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.